Seventh year as the head coach at St. Joseph's, Chris Gabrielli. Sixth year as Tate Boyce makes his sixth stop today. Leahy shoots and scores, and finally, somebody scores, and it's Providence Leahy to give the Friars a 4-3 lead. Down to eight, looking for some room to shoot. His pass is loose, picked up. Boyce with the save with 2 seconds left, and the Friars win. Boyce with his seventh save ends up being the game winner. And Friars hold St. Joseph's scoreless for the final 36 minutes and 7 seconds of the game.
Three wins in a row for the Friars as they take down St. Joseph University 4-3, the final score. KJ Hammond here joined alongside head coach Chris Gabrielli. Coach, a low scoring grind out type of game, but would you say that plays into the style of the Friars?
I don't know yet. It's too early in the season, still February, but I told the team in the locker room just now, you know, the defense won that one for us today in our goaltending. But there's going to be a game this year where the offense is going to win it for us by, you know, scoring a lot of goals. So every game is different. You never know really what you're going to get. I would not have predicted that final score by any means. But team found a way to win today.
Goaltending was huge in this one. Mike Adler for the Hawks, he had 16 saves, but Tate Boyce, arguably the save of the year on that final possession. What's it like having such a sound goalie in net for your team?
Yeah, to be honest, I was very disappointed that Tate had to make a save like that in the final seconds. I don't want to protect the paint better than that. You know, but the two goalies were the best guys on the field, you know, for sure. Now, we have to look at the film and, you know, did we shoot poorly or did he make a lot of good saves? You know, I just thought we struggled offensively today, putting the ball in the back of the net. So that's something we certainly need to work on.
On the road next week, any adjustments need to be made to ensure your fourth win in a row?
Absolutely. You know, we were 0-for-6 on man up today. We struggled with their zone. You know, we had opportunities in transition that we just did not finish. You know, so there's a lot to work on, against another incredible opponent coming up in Sacred Heart.
Coach, thank you for your time. Congrats on the win. Once again, the Friars defeat the St. Joseph Hawks 4-3, the final score. They'll be on the road before returning back here March 6th to host UMass Lowell. Reporting from Chaffee Field at Anderson Stadium, KJ Hammond, Friars.com.